Hi, welcome to New York State Parks. My name is Liz. I want to share with you one of the many wildlife watching opportunities that you can find throughout most of New York State. You probably heard about the bald eagles that live along the Hudson River, or even the huge moose that you can find in our larger forested sites. Well, I want to share with you something that you're even more likely to see and is a great thrill to any child coming to explore the park for the first time or even the 10th time. This little fellow that I have in my hands is called a red efts, and he's the teenage stage of the red-spotted newt. And the reason you're so likely to spot him is because he can afford to be bold. If a little bird who perhaps doesn't quite know the ways of the world yet were to come across this guy and try to sample him, he would end up having a nasty bellyache as a result. And with that bright orange color, he's going to remember it and never try to eat the red eft again. Like I said, this is the teenage stage, so they, unlike a lot of amphibians who start out living in the water and move to living on land after they transform, you know, from tadpole to frog, for example, these guys lead more of what I think of as a triple life. They start out living in the water as larvae for their first few months of life, then they metamorphose into this bright orange red eft that I'm sharing with you today, and they live in that stage on land for several years, up to 7 years, and then when they're adults, they again return to the water. It can live for several more years as adults laying eggs year to year and making more young. So when you come to New York State Parks, you may see these guys along the trail. You may see their adult form, which is more of a dark olive green tone, but always look for those red spots along its back, just like the name says. That's one of its signature features. So if you come to New York State Parks, remember there's always wildlife watching opportunities, and they might just be right around your feet. So always keep your eyes open, and we hope to be able to share them with you. For more information about our park programs and upcoming activities, check us out on nysparks.com.